Well, with a dreamy, far-off look, and a nose stuck in a book.